Cardigan? Can you show the title? This is fanfic. Oh yeah, my twin sister is watching this, and obviously this is an awesome fanfic of all the Disney classics from the 90s and Renaissance, or all the 90s. I mean, all the Disney movies back in the day, and with the song, the Prince of Egypt song soundtrack of Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey song. What was the song called again? The One You Believe. Yeah, it matches it perfectly. Where this is what Disney should have went this route, where it feels like this kind of route of like movies, where it's like it feels kind of like a like anointed, like God's, you know, and or also like Disney with their like magic, but they went like the other route, like the woke route, which is toxic and cheap. See, back in the day, basically, they did movies and everything, like, in the 90s and early 2000s, where they took it seriously, and, or mostly in the 90s, definitely, where they took it seriously, all, you know, the process of, you know, making good things, like, masterpieces of classics. Whoever made this did a good job putting all the Disney classics in this fanfic with this song. Pocahontas, Beauty and the Beast, Little Mermaid, Lion Kings, Aladdin. Wait, is there Hercules? Does he even have Hercules? Oh yeah, it does. And it also has, what, Pocahontas. It doesn't have it, or... I don't think I saw Hercules. It doesn't have Hercules. What? What do you mean? What? Oh, it's not?
What the?
We always do this, and I keep forgetting that. Okay, because yeah, it wasn't the high.
Like, yeah,
it seemed more like slower. It sounds like we're.
It was this one.
It's like, my bad. It's like, my bad. Like, whoopsie.
It reminded
me of, like, yeah. Yeah, and it's like, it was like. Yeah, or like, or Puerto Rico or something, or. Yeah, I'm recording. I was trying to record... What? I'm trying to record this. Oh, Tarzan. Yeah, if I was recording or talking... And Mulan, and... Yeah, they kind of cracked me up. It was kind of like slower, and it's like we're like thinking that it's the video, but it's like, you know. Yeah. Does it have Hercules though? It does. Oh, okay. Cause I was like saying I don't remember seeing the in the fanfic edit. Oh yeah. Pocahontas. See, I miss when Disney had this magic, where they, you know, like, they just wanted to... Yeah, back in the 90s. I know that, and... Yeah, hers, what was the girl, Esmeralda? Like, she was beautiful, the Esmeralda, but then, I didn't like that movie, though, like, was it The Hunchback of Notre Dame? Lion King? Man, huh, the 90s Disney classics was the best. And Lilo and Stitch on Disney in early 2000s. Yeah, remember I told you to draw. Wait, what did Janelle tell you? Dory, to draw Dory, and then mine's when I showed you to draw. What was his? Yeah, but what was the character of the gecko? Oh, yeah, Pascal from Tangled. Console. Oh yeah, see, you're like really good at it. You should pursue it. So like in drawing, like somehow you win. Tarzan. So, okay, so we should watch one of the classics. Can we watch Pocahontas or Hercules or Lion Kings or Mulan or... Oh, yeah. And then, was it... Or Hercules or Mulan or... Well, no, I want to watch or Pocahontas or something. Well, let's try to figure out which Disney movie to watch. Like, or... Peace, Shaka. I feel like the magic of Disney and... Disney classics. Peace, Shaka. It's Disney, When You Believe, When You See Sam Archer.